strawberry sweet course. You'll need to grease a baking tray, take strawberry crush, vanilla essence, butter, baking soda, baking powder, maida, milkmaid, and a bowl. Now let's get started. Add butter 60 ml, milkmaid, vanilla essence, sieve and add maida, baking powder, baking soda, and mix. Add strawberry crush. Also, make a darker shade for the shading effect. That'll look beautiful. Pour it into the baking tray like this. How beautiful does this look? Look at the amazing shading effect it has got. Now bake it at 150 degrees centigrade. Make sure you don't harm your hands. After it's baked, cut round rolls of it. Jelly time! Take out the strawberry jelly premix, heat water and add it to the jelly mix. Now it's custard time. Mix custard and water, add a tablespoon of sugar and add the custard powder mix to the hot milk. Mix, mix and mix. Chopped apple, almonds, jelly and custard are ready. Now let's assemble. Put the cake roundels in the jar and add jelly. Then a thin layer of custard after it. After which add chopped apples, cake roundels and pour the jelly mixture. And the last layer that we have will be custard. Garnish it with chopped almonds, which are good for the brain. The extremely tempting dessert is ready.